Ivanka Trump and Melania Trump differ significantly over one political agenda. Ivanka Trump and Melania Trump represent polar opposite political agendas in one area. Their public image is flawless and they definitely appeal to those who admire stylish public figures who know how to make an incredible presentation. Where are the first daughter and first lady so different when it comes to politics and mass appeal? Business Insider explored the messages that both Ivanka Trump and Melania Trump send out when it comes to their clothing brands and the dichotomy between them. Ivanka has worn many dresses and other outfits that are affordable compared to Melania, who has no interest in dialing back her expensive taste. Ivanka gave up her CEO position with her company, but she still wears some clothes from the line. She was also seen not long ago wearing a Victoria Beckham design that was retailed through Target, something Melania would mostly likely not opt for. The 35-year-old assistant to President Trump is seen in attire photographed by Daily Mail frequently retailing for less than $150 for a skirt, for example. Melania Trump prefers designs by Ralph Lauren, Dolce and Gabbana, and Barman designs priced in the thousands. She was widely criticized during her trip in Europe earlier this year for wearing a $51,000 coat that made headlines. The main difference between Ivanka Trump and Melania Trump's political goal here is that the First Lady wants to be an aspiration while Ivanka strives to be more relatable. The president and his wife want to be the image of what Americans want to attain, and Ivanka aims for readability since her political portfolio involves a tax reform for the middle class and making expansions of the child tax credit. The article likens Ivanka to former First Lady Michelle Obama when it comes to style. Mrs. Obama was a fan of J. Crew fashion and Ivanka like fast fashion designer Zara, who makes trendier clothes. Supporters of Donald Trump have expressed that they don't want to see his wife in clothes from retailers like Target. They want to see her glamorous and dressing up in designer labels because they feel strongly that a First Lady of the United States should stand out from the average woman in the nation. Ivanka Trump and Melania Trump are expected to diverge more as they continue appealing to their own base of supporters.